Hello, my name is Ksenia. We are learning Russian. Всем привет! Всем привет! Before I forget, I want to say that I also started an Instagram account. So if you are in Instagram, then please subscribe. The account, I will write it here or here, or maybe in the description of this video. Just find. I don't know yet where it will be. In Instagram I will post short lessons because of Instagram format. It's useful for convenient for a short lessons, and here long lessons. And it's also a good idea to make short videos with answers to your questions also in Instagram. So subscribe. I also have a Facebook page about learning Russian, you may know, but you know, Facebook, maybe it's not very convenient because it doesn't send notifications properly, and I often miss comments, questions. Anyway, I try not to miss, but so better if you are here, better write your comments here or at Instagram. And now let's start our lesson. Now we learn cases of Russian nouns, and also, you know, I heard it from you and from many other videos in YouTube that for foreign people it's very difficult maybe to understand, to remember Russian verbs of motion. So today we will take expression of verbs of motion and nouns in certain case. Today let's take more detailed verb to go with different examples. You know, in the Russian language we have two translations for this verb. It depends on whether you walk to go by feet, or whether you drive or ride. In the Russian language there are two different verbs. To walk, идти. Идти. We've learned it in 100 Russian verbs, you may find. I don't know, I don't remember what lesson exactly. Идти. Я иду, ты идешь, он идет, она идет, мы идем, вы идете, они идут. You know this if you've learned 100 of Russian verbs. And now let's take this verb with nouns meaning any kind of transportation, car, bus. We will use these nouns meaning transport in a prepositional case. And more often we use it with preposition на, on. In English we may say by car, by bus, but in Russian on, на, but meaning that by car, by bus. So I go, я еду, and I go by car. Car, машина, автомобиль. Машина, автомобиль, two nouns. Машина is more colloquial, автомобиль is more official, but still you may use both in any official speech or colloquial speech. Машина, автомобиль. And now prepositional case. Я еду на машине. I go by car. Я еду на машине. Я еду на автомобиле. We change ending into е. Я еду на машине, я еду на автомобиле. Машина, я еду на машине. Автомобиль, я еду на автомобиле. Also, bike. Мотоцикл, мотоцикл. Мотоцикл, мотоцикл. Я еду на мотоцикле. Я еду на мотоцикле. Я еду на мотоцикле. Я еду на машине, я еду на мотоцикле. О, я еду на машине, ты едешь на мотоцикле. Он едет на мотоцикле. bicycle, велосипед, велосипед. Я еду на велосипеде. Again, engine. Я еду на машине, я еду на мотоцикле, я еду на велосипеде. Автобус, бас, автобус, бас. Я еду на автобусе. Я еду на автобусе. Я еду на автобусе. Я еду на мотоцикле. Я еду на велосипеде. Я еду на автомобиле. And usually I repeat the same a lot because it helps you to learn, to remember. In Russian language we have a saying повторение мать учения, which means a kind of a repeating is a mother of learning, which means that repeating is very important when you learn something. And so повторение мать учения, we repeat and repeat, and then you don't have to just to make these huge tables, prepositional case, ending year. So you just remember, еду на машине, еду на автобусе, еду на мотоцикле, еду на велосипеде, because you've heard this many times from me. Or you may watch movies and then you will hear it again many times and remember. By bus, на автобусе, автобус на автобусе, by train, train. Я train, поезд. Я еду на поезде. Я еду на поезде. Tram. Tram is popular in Russia in big cities. Tram, we have trams. Трамвай. Трамвай. Я еду на трамвае. Трамвай на трамвае. Ending е. Я еду на трамвае. Also trolley, троллейбус. Also popular. Троллейбус. Easy. Троллейбус. Как автобус. Троллейбус. Я еду на троллейбусе. Я еду на троллейбусе. Я еду на троллейбусе, а ты едешь на автобусе, а он едет на трамвае. My brother, а мой брат едет на велосипеде, by bicycle. And only one exception, subway, underground, метро, метро. Я еду на метро. Метро is a noun that we never change. There are a few words, mostly there are foreign words that came to Russian language from other languages, so we never change endings, it's always метро. Not на метре, but still на метро. Я еду на метро. Nominative case метро, prepositional case метро. Я еду на метро. Я еду на метро. Let's repeat all that we've learned. My battery is getting low at my camera. Я еду на машине or на автомобиле. Я еду на велосипеде. Я еду на мотоцикле. Я еду на автобусе. Я еду на трамвае. Я еду на троллейбусе. Я еду на поезде to another city, another town, в другой город, another city, another town. Я еду на поезде в другой город. Я еду на метро. And now let's have our training to check if you remember all these nouns. I say English sentence, not sentence, expression. And you say Russian, okay? I go by car. Я еду на машине, я еду на автомобиле. I go by bicycle. Я еду на велосипеде. I go by bike. Я еду на мотоцикле. I go by bus. Я еду на автобусе. I go by trolley, bus, trolley, bus, trolley. Я еду на троллейбусе. I go by tram. Я еду на трамвае. I go by train. Я еду на поезде в другой город, to another city. I go by subway, by underground. Я еду на метро. Я еду на метро. На машине, на автомобиле, на поезде, на автобусе, на мотоцикле, на велосипеде, на троллейбусе, на трамвае, на метро. And now this is those who watched lessons 100 Russian nouns. You will repeat, and who haven't watched, this will be new for you. Let's repeat the verb я еду in all forms, okay? First me, and then you will check if you still remember. I go, я еду на машине. You go, ты едешь на машине. He goes, он едет на машине. She goes, она едет на машине. We go, мы едем на машине. You plural, you go, вы едете на машине. They go, они едут на машине. And now, if you've learned 100 Russian verbs, now you training, you have training. And new students, you may watch lessons 100 Russian nouns in all forms and learn them. It's a lot to learn. So now let's train. Have a training. I go. Yes, I say English. You say Russian. I go by car. Я еду на машине. You go by car. Ты едешь на машине. He goes by car. Он едет на машине. She goes by car. Она едет на машине. We go by car. Мы едем на машине. We, you plural. You go by car. Вы едете на машине. They go by car. Они едут на машине. Молодец. If you remember this, молодец. So, for today it's enough. Another word, another translation for to go in another lesson. See you in my next lesson. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!